This is C6H12O5. This is known as Ramano hexose. The ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is, here is what, 12:5. It is not the ratio of which one as the same of water molecule, but it is regarded as which one? A carbohydrate. Carbohydrate. So that is the reason why the whole definition of carbohydrate is what happened, ruled out. Because some of the following same rule, some of the following not that particular rule, that is ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is which one? 2:1 ratio. So that is the reason why some of the following are, some of the not following this particular ratio. So that is the reason why the whole definition is what happened, ruled out here. Second one is modern definition of carbohydrate. Modern definition of carbohydrate. The modern definition of carbohydrates is, carbohydrates are polyhydroxy. These are what? Polyhydroxy aldehydes, polyhydroxy aldehydes or are ketones, okay, polyhydroxy aldehydes or ketones, and shows which one? Optical activity. These sugars are known as carbohydrates. So carbohydrates are polyhydroxy aldehydes or ketones, which are shows optical activity and mutarotation. Optical activity and mutarotation. So generally, polyhydroxy aldehydes or ketones shows optically active. Such compounds are known as what? Carbohydrates. So this is the definition which is satisfied by all the carbohydrates or all the sugars.